Ilu, ilu, oceanu, oceanu, mi Mitzrayim, oceanu, mi Mitzrayim, dayenu.
God passed over the homes of our ancestors. Harpas, parsley, reminds us of spring when new life brings a feeling of hope. Beitza, the roasted egg symbolizes both the festive sacrifice and the hope of a fresh start. Mei Malach, salt water, which reminds us of the sad and bitter tears shed by our people in slavery, as well as the tears for those who are still not free today. And Akos Eliyahu, we set aside a special cup filled with wine for the prophet Elijah, who will visit us during the Seder. The rabbis long ago taught that Elijah will come and announce a time when there will be peace in our world.
Don't be standing right up! Best as fuck is what's up! Hey, 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 I stop!
You want to follow?
Marishana
Alayla
Bazet Mikol Alaylos
Mikol. Take a sip, lean your chest, yackle it, get the stretch, save
four questions, the four sons, four cups are too many. And we thank God for freedom, heading to a land of milk and honey. Freedom. Oh man.
Jacob!
Jacob, can get something. So honey,
I'll be going there.
There's some Play-Doh and there's some other stuff. Let Jacob go first.
You can come get something, buddy.
There's some Play-Doh
or
there's some
fruits.
Just, you know, pick something if you like.
Harmonica, yeah. Add a ball, good. All right. Did Maria get something?
Yeah.
Okay.
She got the Play-Doh.
Oh, good.
We can do it.
All right.
Why did you go to the hotel? Go with you.
Okay.
Hallelujah. Jews wrote the hallelujah. Cause Pesach fun, gon' give it to ya. Cause Pesach fun, gon' give it to ya. Cause Pesach.